ashamed of the scars that define me. Still, you've got a right to choose.